Hello and welcome to Mr. Wali TV Online. Almost every SEO expert and freelancer use GSA search engine ranker for SEO projects and for personal SEO work. But the main problem is not every single individual can afford to purchase GSA search engine ranker. That is why we are using the trial version of GSA search engine ranker. But the most important thing is you can use trial version for only 5 days. And after 5 days, we are facing very serious issue. That is the trial version. If you finish 5 days of trial version, you cannot use again the same trial version, or you cannot use the same software in the same PC after expiry of trial version. So for that, there are a lot of tutorials and techniques that how to reset the trial version of GSA search engine ranker. But nowadays, almost all of the previous tricks and techniques are failed. Nowadays, it's very hard to reset the trial version of GSA search engine ranker. But don't worry, for that, we have a very simple and easy solution. Using that, you can reset the trial version of GSA search engine ranker very easily and in almost every operating system and system. So let's have a look how to reset the trial version of GSA search engine ranker. Okay, so as you can see, my demo version is already expired and I cannot use GSA anymore. So for that, first of all, you have to go to control panel, and then you need to search for user accounts. Normally this is the main interfaces look like that, but when you click on small icons, then you will find user accounts, and then you need to search for manage another account. You can see if it's available on the left side, but it's not. So for that, you need to click on manage user accounts, and from here you need to create a new account. Okay, after clicking that, just put your name, anything, and I need to select administrator and create account. Okay, after that you can delete the previous account, because I already tried that, so I'm going to delete this account. Okay, that's it. Delete files, delete account. Okay, so after every 5 days, you have to create a new user account as an administrator, and then you need to log in or switch to that user and reinstall the GSA search engine ranker again, and that's it. Your trial is successfully reset, and you can use the software for 5 more days. And after expiring the trial version, again you have to create a new user account, and then follow the same process. So that is a very simple and quick solution to reset a trial version of GSA search engine ranker. I hope you can use this software for as long as you want, and I personally believe this is a very short and simple trick to reset a GSA search engine ranker. I hope you like my video. So kindly subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.